All right, so I went into a trade with this guy, and he put in permanent dough, and he said, please leopard on his actual name tag. So I, you know, deciding to actually put in some leopards, I put in two leopards, and this guy actually accepted the trade. Now, let me know in the comments below if this was the biggest W of all time in Blockfruits, because let's just say I'm happy I got permanent dough.